Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to install the Xbox app for Windows without using the Microsoft Store. Now, the reason you'd want to install the Xbox app without the Microsoft Store is because the Microsoft Store might be broken, or it might be completely missing from your computer, like it is on mine, and you can actually use the Xbox app to reinstall the Microsoft Store on Windows 10 and Windows 11. So to install Xbox without the Microsoft Store, you need to visit this webpage, or you need to get the URL for the Xbox app on the Microsoft Store. And I'll have this link and any other links included in my written guide, which will be the first link in this video's description. So you can also go ahead and get it from there. But once you're on this webpage, you need to select this URL and then copy it. And then you need to come over to this webpage, which is an online link generator for apps from the Microsoft Store. Here you need to make sure that this box is set to URL or link. And then you can right click in this box and then click on paste to paste that URL. And then click on the check mark to generate the links. Once the links are successfully created, you need to find what you're looking for on this list. And what I'm looking for is the Microsoft Gaming app, which is the Xbox app. And it has to be an MSIX bundle file. And I can also tell by the size of it that this is the one that I'm looking for, as the other file is only a few kilobytes in size. Now to start downloading the Xbox app, I'm going to click on the MSIX bundle file. Now once the download starts, you might get this message that says it can't be downloaded securely. You can just go ahead and click on More Options and then on Keep and on Keep Anyway to keep the file. It's completely safe to download the files from this website. And once it's finished downloading, you can go ahead and click on Open File. And next, you'll see this screen that prompts you to install Xbox, which is the Microsoft Store app. And you can go ahead and click on Install. And once it's finished installing, the Xbox app will be automatically launched on your computer. And now you can just go ahead and sign in or browse the game catalog. And when the Xbox app is open on Windows, if you click on the profile icon up here and you go to Settings, then in the General tab, you'll see that the Xbox app needs some dependencies to run, and the Microsoft Store is one of them. And you can go ahead and click on Install Microsoft Store if it is missing from your system like it is on mine. Now I have separate videos on my channel showing you how to uninstall, reinstall, or fix any issues with the Microsoft Store on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And I'll leave those guides on the screen now so you can go ahead and watch that next. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel. And I'll see you in the next one.